new.
My own Halle.
My daughter Fiopi. She was murdered a few months ago. Left her laying on the ground in a pool of her own blood. I assumed they were after her valuables. She always wore far too much jewelry in public. And I told her it'd be the death of her. I never thought. No need to explain. I'm well aware of Yorkfield's methods. It took me weeks, but I finally tracked down the killer. A bloody Altmer at that. Can you imagine? Let's just say I'm a firm believer in an eye for an eye and leave it at that. He fancied himself a thief in some sort of new guild forming around here. Gave me some valuable information before. Well, you know. Well, like I told Delvin, I think we can help each other. You recover what I'm looking for, and take out a rival guild in the process. Exactly. One of the pieces stolen from her was a silver locket. A cruel sea family heirloom. I want it back. The only name I have is Narani. There's a house right here in Windhelm. That's where you should begin looking. Should have been an adventurer like you instead of a farmer.
Yes, can I help you with something? Fiotli, where have I heard that name? Oh, of course the poor girl was murdered. Such a beautiful young thing. A tragedy, to be certain. How dare you! You're accusing me of taking part in such a heinous act? I should have you arrested for even suggesting such a thing. I'm afraid I have absolutely no idea what you're speaking of. Now, just a moment. Let's think about this, you know, discuss it like two rational people. Look, I had no choice. They're crazy. I could be killed. It's a guild of Altmer thieves. They call themselves the Summerset Shadows. Their leader, Linway, he's the worst of the lot. He steals valuables from the dead.
No, Linway prefers stealing from the deceased. Digs up the corpses, breaks into the hall of the dead. He even stole that locket right off that poor murdered girl's body. Or what was left of it.
I used to fence for the Thieves Guild in Skyrim a long time ago. When Linway moved into the area, he contacted me and said if I didn't fence for them, he'd kill me. If I tell you, you need to promise not to kill me. I'd prove to be quite an asset to the Thieves Guild. I'm one of the best fences in Skyrim. Linway is holed up in a place called Uttering Hills Cave. He's got his entire guild there, so be careful. After you're done with all this, come back any time and I'll make good on my end of the bargain.
Someone there?
Now you're mine.
Like the looks of this.
What was that? Now you're mine.
Divine smile. Sure, what have you got?
Wait, this is a surprise.
Need something? Sure, what have you got? Lead on. Thank you.
pains me to see this locket. To be reminded of Fjordby once more, but I'm glad it's back where it belongs. Tell Delvin that if he still desires to have my support for the Thieves Guild in London, he's got it.
Could have been an adventurer like you, but still a farmer.